Hey guys, this is Dr. Sangeet and welcome back to another lecture of Dental Pachala where we help you understand and learn dentistry better and easy. And today's topic, we are going to talk about the tumor wherein there is increase in the cell number. So without further ado, let's get started. Series where we cover each topic under 5 headings in 5 minutes, and today's topic is the papilloma. So as the name suggests, Oma means it is a benign cancer, benign neoplasm. As the name suggests, papilla, so there is going to be a kind of papillary growth in a benign cancer, in a benign neoplasm. So a cauliflower like appearance, basically the finger like projections are seen on the surface. Now these finger like projections are soft to touch. So these are the soft, pedunculated, painless, nodular growth. So what happens when you see this papilloma in the oral cavity? What you see is they are very soft in nature. So they are kind of a soft, pedunculated, finger-like. Or you can see, once you look at this kind of growth, suppose in the palate, once you look at the picture also, you can Google it. So you will see the cauliflower-like growth is seen in case of the papilloma. So these papilloma are white in color. And how did they develop? First of all, how did they develop? From human papilloma virus, HPV, which is why I have not included in the 5 points, because most of the investigators, they tell that it is derived from the HPV, but the real reason is still unknown. So where does this occur? P plus L, papilloma, break the term, in the palate as well as on the lips. Now, highly keratinized, that is why white in color, right? Keratinized tissue is white in color. Then the multiple papillomas, when they join to form a large growth, that we call it the papillomatosis. So there are also some diseases which are associated with the papilloma. As you can see, the focal dermal hypoplasia syndrome. So all these disorders are specifically related to the skin diseases. So the focal dermal hypoplasia syndrome, as the name suggests, there is going to be focal, that means related to some specific tissues. Dermal means skin. Hypoplasia means not properly developed. So the system involved are the skin, hands, feet, eyes. So it is also known as the Gold syndrome. Then we have the nevus unius lateris. So as the name suggests, this is going to be the nevus. So it is going to be some kind of pigmented tissue or some kind of nodular growth. Unius means there is going to be the unilateral pattern. Then lateris means this unilateral pattern, the papillomatous growth is seen on the lateral surface of the body. So it involves mostly the limbs, so the lateral surface. Next comes the Cowden syndrome. Now Cowden syndrome is basically a non-cancer tumor like growth. So we call it the hematomas. So there are increased risk of cancer to the people suffering from Cowden syndrome. Then you must have seen the acanthosis nigricans. So some kind of folds and creases. There is hyperpigmentation, right? So these are the dark color, velvety patch, which are seen in the, especially in the neck area. You must have seen folds and creases. You can see this pigmented area which is present. So that is the acanthosis nigricans. So all of these syndromes are associated with the papilloma. And if you look at the histopathological view, there are finger-like projections which are seen. Now, to remember the syndromes, we have fancy word in order, and you have to remove the Y. So, FANC, which is the focal dermal hypoplasia syndrome, A for acanthosis nigricans, N for nevus unius lateris, and C for Cowden syndrome. You can remember it from this mnemonic. Now, the histopathological feature, the multiple finger-like projection will be present. So, if you see the finger-like projection, and in the clinically, you can see these finger-like projections are actually soft. So, keratinized squamous epithelium is present. There is thickening of keratin. This is the reason that white in color, the papilloma are white in color because of the keratin. There is more of keratin. In the spinous layer of the epithelium, you will also see keleocytes. So, keleocytes are the epithelial cells, are the clear epithelial cells with the pycnotic nucleus. So these are actually the virus altered cell. The virus is the human papilloma virus. So HPV virus, when invaded into the epithelial cells, the clear cells. So these clear cells have the pycnotic nucleus, are basically the dark color nucleus. Now pycnotic nucleus is when the condensation of the chromatin of nucleus happens, usually seen in case of necrosis or the when the cell is going to die, apoptosis, in all these conditions, a very dark colored nucleus is seen, which is the pycnotic nucleus. So what is the treatment for papilloma? Treatment is the surgical excision, and the reoccurrence rate is very low, or it is rare, so you can excise it, it will not occur again. So well, and always remember, cauliflower like appearance, papillary, finger like papilla, the papillary projections. So always remember the papillary growth. So cauliflower, white color, finger like projection, and fancy for the disorder. So guys, this is about the papilloma. I hope that you have enjoyed the video. So if you have enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Also, you can comment in the comment section below. And there is a link in the description below to support me on Patreon as well as on PayPal to make free videos for you guys and to make free notes. So guys, till then, keep reading, keep learning, stay motivated. I will see you soon in the next video.